Oh, if you don't want to sink, then you better run, yeah. Ooh.
Hey guys, what's up? PokerPiper here.
Hi, Sam.
If you're wondering who I'm talking to right now, there's a dog in the yard. Let's see, I brought matches, but I'm gonna start this video off with a lighter tent and some new tobacco. This is from my local pipe shop. This is a cherry from Smoker Friendly, which I get most of my cigars there, and this is the same tobacco my grandfather smoked, and I love the smell, and it'll actually be my first time tasting it. So, got that. And we're gonna do it the same way he did. In a bulldog. Hell yeah, check that. Boom. Okay guys, I got her loaded up there. Draw's perfect. So, this tobacco's strange. It's stain lit really well, so there's not much of a casing on it. Come in, Sam. But since it is doing that, you want to smoke it smoothly and calmly so it doesn't overheat your bowl. A little warm, I gotta slow down. This could be my daily. It's at the perfect price. It's bulk tobacco, so you can buy it in bulk. It might just be my daily. So since this is the second time I'm smoking this pipe, my thoughts have stayed the same from the last video, or from the video you'll see before this. Smooth, good draw, really happy with the rustication on it, and actually it holds tons of tobacco. I was surprised, actually. That's why I didn't load it over as much as I did last video, because it lasts forever. Smells great. Brings back so many memories. Yeah, you see, when I first originally bought CNO Cherry Bomb, I thought it was going to be just like this. But only this specific brand and aromatic has that taste and flavor I was looking for.